I decided to take this class because I'm really into art and drawing, and I think I've always been pretty good at it, so it's just one of the things I enjoy most.
I like the architectural watercolor painting.
My favorite project would be the one that we just did. It was like called the Hero Project. But it was very like open-ended, kind of what you would do for it. And I ended up drawing a lot of faces on it, and they just all turned out really well, so I was proud of it.